this is part two of the story of September.
Only thing I've been doing in my life is music, things that has to do with music. I was dancing, I've been playing the guitar, and I've been out partying. I've been crazy on the dance floor, so, and having a great, great time. When I go out with my friends, I love to bring everyone in first so we can toast, and I love to drink rosé wine, and I love eating my favorite dishes, lobster. It has to be on the party. I love to dress up. That's my favorite part. I love big creations. I could stay in front of the mirror for ages in different clothes. We have lots of nice clubs back in Sweden, but the best clubs is the ones that you find in other countries, like in Russia, Moscow, crazy places with crazy people. That's always most fun. I enjoy because I'm working all the time, so when I find a party, I want to party for real. The big song that really put me on the list was Satellites. It was big all over Europe, also in big in a lot of countries that like outside. I got a lot of mails through internet about this song. That was the door that opened for where I am today. I always felt that I was gonna have a hit in America. It sounds very crazy, but it's true. I always knew it, and my parents are telling me the same. They're not surprised at what I'm doing today. For you out there that loves my song Looking for Love, it's a song that is with me all the time. I had a lot of fun during doing the video. I remember it was very big in Spain, it was like number one. The video was really tough making because it was colder than it is here right now. It was really cold. We were out in like the wood up in north of Sweden. Everything went wrong because we were gonna do the video outside. But it started to rain, and so we had to put all the trees inside instead. I think we made a very good job on that song. In Auburn, I remember it with joy, because it was the album that made me, you know, I won a Grammy for it. It felt really nice, because I felt I had Sweden behind me. I love that album very much. That was the album that the first version of Cry For You is on. I think it's the first time a latex ass was in front of our government people. I was allowed to drive a spaceship. That was quite cool. I was running in the latex suit with the lights and high heels on a treadmill. If you don't, you can give me a big